What's good, YouTube? It's the kid Boloading TV, and I'm coming at you guys today with yet another reaction video. Look, today we got Christopher Walken by Pop Smoke. I'm gonna tell y'all this. I ain't never really listened to Pop Smoke. Like, I've never heard a song by him. But I've been seeing him. I've just never heard a song by him. So I've been like, you know what? Let me see what he's talking about. I'm gonna say I don't want to judge him. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to say he's trash. Like I did, like Side Out Baby. I didn't say Side Out Baby was trash. I just said that he'd be screaming a lot. But I don't want to do any other artists like that. I want to give any other artists a fair shake. So I just wanted to react to this video. I don't really have anything to say about him. You know what I'm saying? Cause I don't know him. But I mean, you know, we're just gonna see. Hopefully he's, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully he's straight, man. So I can add him to my list of people to react to. So all right, man. Pop Smoke, Christopher Walken. Let's do it. $2 million views in 5 days. Somebody listen to it. He kind of look like Offset. No, he don't. I'm bugging. Maybe it's just his hair. His hair. I think Offset had his hair like that before. He don't look nothing like Offset. I'm bugging. It's cool. It's alright. It's cool. It's okay. It's straight. I'm not really into it. Like, it's not really my type of music. But, you know what I'm saying, I seen it, and that's why I wanted to react to it. You know what I'm saying? You kind of have to expand your horizons a little bit. But I'm not, this is not my type of music, man. Like, I don't think this is, you know what I'm saying, I just don't think I'm, you know. But, you know. He's shining, though. I ain't gonna lie. He's definitely shining. I'm getting that. He's definitely shining, boy. Niggas saying they outside. Send the alley, we gon' slide. Air it out when we arrive. Popping that shit, but they don't want to smoke. She like it ripping, we flush, so I'm grabbing that bitch by the throat. Yeah. Niggas saying they outside. Send the alley, we gon' slide. Alright, and that's pretty much it, man. He from Brooklyn, and, the song was cool, but as for a first, like, reaction to the first song of his, you know what I'm saying, I probably should have picked a different song. Because I honestly don't like this song. Like, Like, I'm not gonna give it a check mark or anything. Not saying that he's not a good, you know what I'm saying, artist. I'm not saying that. It's just that this particular song I'm not fucking with. I didn't like this. But I mean, to react, you know what I'm saying, like, it has nothing to do, you know what I'm saying, like, I'm sure other people like it. That's 2 million views in 5 days. Damn near 3 million views in 5 days. Like, it's a good song to other people, but just to me, I'm just really not, you know what I'm saying, feeling it like that much, you know what I'm saying? So I'm not really gonna give it a check mark. And this might be the first video that I haven't given a check mark to, because I usually give all videos check marks. Not because I don't want to be unfair to all the artists, but because I actually can listen to those songs again. Even if songs that I haven't heard since I reacted to it, if I hear it again, I'm gonna nod my head. This is not one of those times. But I'm not gonna say he's a bad artist or he not that good. I'm gonna just go listen to some more of his music, and then, you know what I'm saying, I'm gonna react. You know what I'm saying? If I find something that I like, a song or something, then, you know what I'm saying, I'll come back and react to the video and I'll give him a better review. But, you know what I'm saying, as for this song, I'm just not really feeling it, man. Maybe it's that's like a New York type of deal, you know what I'm saying? Like, to where, you know what I'm saying, they just fucking with this type of music. Maybe it's just New York type of thing, but just, I wasn't really feeling this, man. But I'm gonna leave it at that, man. Boloading TV, man. Fuck with y'all.